Learned a great deal from him.
Sounds like you really miss him.
With all the work there is to do in my other activities, there's not much time to be lonely.
Good night.
Now, don't hang too close to me tonight, James. We'll meet more people if you don't monopolize my time.
You see, that for me, in public or private.
It's for your own good, James. A loyal wife always helps, taken by Jefferson Davis.
Davis is bound to recognize my vision and courage and realize he needs me in the war effort.
Flattery, James. Use whatever charm you can muster.
I wish you'd stop treating me like a child.